tell you, we're all sick and bad and poorly. It's amazing we've even been able to stand up, but nevertheless, we're going to rock on.
Bye. Thank you.
I think before we get into the same problem as we get into everywhere else where we get poorly, can you sit down? Because the people who... It's almost like saying far out or something, because everybody always stands up and there's always somebody at the back saying, sit down. And I can't sing a note today anyway. Hello, Jack. Anyway, this is a long time ago we decided to make a fourth album and we did it in an old workhouse in Hampshire, and there was a Labrador who was 19 years old and he used to go up the garden and he could never quite make it back. But he was quite a character, because he was... How's that guy there? Anyway, this is dedicated to that Labrador. It's called Black Dog.
Thank you.
I said to the doctor this morning, how much chance have I got? Since I saw Tom Jones about 3 years ago and he was a lot worse than you. We still haven't got quite accustomed to the weather here. You see, we left in the middle of power strikes and sleigh rides in the snow. Things that you probably ain't even seen.
Cold now? Right.
Well, count me out when it's hot. This is one from the third album. It's called Since I've Been Loving You.
Time on the wall. she wants to be sure. 'Cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In the tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
whispering wind. It's blowing the wrong... Oh, bless you. It's blowing the wrong way. All the sounds going from our friends outside.
How are you behind the fences? Fine. Come on in.
A long time ago, and the bell started us getting through anyway. Long time ago, there was a place called San Francisco, and about 1967, it kicked me right up the arse and said, right. And we kept going back. We went back and started contradicting ourselves until the little sub-society that we suddenly found, and that stuff that everybody does, I got more corrupt than the one that was corrupting everybody else. In a sort of a... in a way. Anyway, last time we went back to contradict ourselves. Not bad, but it wasn't that good. That good. But it was worth writing a song about, which is what we're talking to now, since we're going to California.
Made up my mind, make a new start. Go to California with an ache in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there, love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. as she plays guitar and cries and sings blue, blue, blue. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of gold, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. The mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. It's hard. It's terribly, terribly, we'll be right back.
Tangerine. reflection of a dream. I was her love, she was my queen. And now a thousand years between. Thinking how it used to be. Does she still remain the time like me? To think of us again.
And somebody whistles not too far behind. Anyway, he was a hinterland for some amazing material. And plenty of drunken nights. And... In fact, it's amazing what the general public get out of a thing like that when they know bugger all. But anyway, this is dedicated to me, Dom Strider. And it's called From an Ice Cup. Good afternoon. This is one from You expected we were going to be as cool as ice, didn't you? Yes, but there you are, we are. This is one from a long, long time ago for everybody who's as cool as ice. Thank you.
two words. Can you tell me?
That's it.
You got in there, see? Look down, see? Look at this guy right there. Look at him. See over there? He ran into the land here. He's doing it.
Thank you. It's all right, you saying carry on, but I once had a friend who played a guitar, and he played in the rain, and he ain't a friend anymore. Shut up a minute, let's try and think. We can't think with a factory of hens doing. Right, the first person to get a shot on stage and we're off, right? And we'll come back in 2 years' time when you've got the screws together over here. People who come from England and still don't think that people who live in England are prisoners of Mother England. Fantastic place to be prisoners.
Thank you.
tell you what, we're in terrible danger a bit. So cool it, and as soon as it stops pissing, we'll come back.
Yeah. say, come on, children. Come on, my children. Come on, boogie children.
Thank you.
otherwise they'll all blow up.
We can't do it because the electricity and water just don't get together at all. But we've had a wonderful time. And thank goodness you're not in Adelaide. Good day.